So now next sum, second sum, solve the equation 9x cube minus 36x squared plus 44x minus 16 is equal to 0 if the roots form an arithmetic progression. So arithmetic progression and it is a cubic equation. So we can consider the roots as, so let the roots be a minus d, a plus d, since it, the roots are in arithmetic progression, right? So as usual, by Vieta's formula, summation 1 is equal to sum of the roots taken one at a time. So a minus d plus a plus d is equal to minus b by a. So minus of 36 divided by 9. So here d get cancelled. So we get 3a is equal to, so here 1 9 is 9, 4 9s are 36, we will get 4. Therefore, a is equal to 4 by 3. Next, so I can consider summation 3, that is product of the roots, that is a minus d into a plus d is equal to minus d by a. So that is minus of minus 16 divided by 9. So we can substitute the value of a. So here, that is when you combine these two, you get a minus d, a plus d. It is of the form a plus b into a minus b. So we get a squared minus d squared into. So for the a, we can substitute 4 by 3 is equal to. So we get 16 by 9. So we can cancel. So 1 3 is 3, 3 3 is 9, 1 4 is 4, 4 4 is 16. So a squared. So when you substitute the value for a, na, we get 16 divided by 9 minus d squared is equal to 4 by 3. So we can interchange. Therefore, 16 by 9 minus 4 by 3 is equal to d squared. So when you take LCM, so 9, so you get 16 minus 12 is equal to d squared. Therefore, d squared is equal to 16 minus 12, which is equal to 4 divided by 9. Therefore, d is equal to plus or minus 2 by 3. So, when a is equal to 4 by 3 and d is equal to 2 by 3, so the roots are, so what you have, a minus d, comma a plus d. So substitute a minus d, 4 by 3 minus 2 by 3, we get 2 by 3, comma a, that is 4 by 3, comma a plus d, 4 by 3 plus 2 by 3, that is 6 by 3, which is equal to 2. When a is equal to 4 by 3, and d is equal to minus 2 by 3. So the roots are, so first one, a minus d. Up 4 by 3 minus of minus 2 by 3. So you'll get plus. Therefore, 4 by 3 plus 2 by 3, which is equal to 6 by 3, which is equal to 2. Next, a, that is 4 by 3. And a plus d. So 4 by 3 minus 2 by 3, so which is equal to 2 by 3. Therefore, the roots of the given equation are 2, 4 by 3 and 2 by 3.